Driving south through the hill country into the Mississippi Delta, it seems the pace of life hasn't changed in the last 100 or so years. It was here music known as Delta Blues sprouted from the cotton field blues that was popular in the early 1900s. A blues style that influenced Robert Johnson and Muddy Waters.